Today I introduce Taketombo. Furikake is rice seasoning. Pocky, one of the most famous sweets in Japan. I'm just cleaning my ear by this ear pick. It's called Mimikaki. This is tea set, teapot, teacup, and tea container. Hello, do you like money? Yeah, so do I. The most famous cup noodle in Japan is this cup noodle. Let's hear a shobosha siren. It's easy to open and cut. Japanese rice cooker is really useful. 1-1. This eraser has 28 corners.